Hey guys, welcome back. I'm Shannon, and on this channel, I'll be using my background in fitness and fashion to help you feel your best both inside and out. Now that things have opened up a bit more, we can finally do a live thrift with me video. There's a consignment store here that has gone under new ownership, Serendipitys. So we're very excited to check it out today, see what's going on, see what's new, and come thrift with us. All right, guys, so
we're here.
Pretty impressive.
I love the decor. I love the signs. This is so cute.
Very cute. A little bit of arts and crafts going on. Homemade stuff, handcrafted. It's a little bit of men's selection. Oh, and look at the birdhouses.
Yes.
They got a little bit of everything here. Very cool.
I love their setup in here. Like, it's really, like, well done.
Very much like a boutique.
Yep. We've all been there.
Thanks.
This is so cute. This is so darling. Willy boy.
Oh, that's cute.
This is so pretty.
It's right on trend now with that loose, flowy style. Try that one.
I love the colors. Okay, definitely trying this one. I actually really like this one.
And where would you wear that?
Oh, you know, barbecues. All of my fancy events.
It's very, very pretty, though. I love the colors in that.
Yeah, the nice orangey colors.
Look at.
Look how cute.
Right? Yeah. Ooh, what's that other? That's really cute too.
Yeah. I've been really liking this, like, style.
Very comfortable.
Yeah. Oh, that's cute.
Oh, yeah. A little New York City moment.
Yes.
Ah, no.
Oh, my God.
That is incredible.
This is a special, special piece. I love this.
Definitely have to try that one on.
Yes. This is amazing.
What's
this
that one?
Like, wow. So steampunk. Like, this is so, so cute. Definitely trying this one on as well.
Very nice. Very nice.
Our hands are already full.
Well, do you want to try these ones on and see what happens?
Yeah, let's do it.
Very cute. Very, very cute. Well, where are you going?
Oh, just a barbecue.
That fits you well.
I love this. I love the neck on this. It's so fancy.
Yes, it's very pretty.
Yeah. I love the color.
Okay. Fits you perfectly. That's cute.
This one's actually so adorable.
I've never seen anything quite like that. What a unique piece.
Yeah.
Very cool, summery.
I love how comfortable this is too.
Right.
I just love it.
The little fish.
It makes it like unique and cool, mm-hmm. And interesting.
How much is that one?
This one is $15, I believe, right?
Oh, I don't know. I don't remember.
Yeah, this one's 15.
Jeez, I think that's very good pricing. Ooh, very pretty.
Look at the
movie. Very pretty. How much was that one?
This one.
$9.
Wow.
I love the paisley print and the beautiful colors on it.
It's so soft.
Yeah.
Nice.
Well, isn't that clever? You can actually tighten it to make it stay.
Okay.
I think you're in luck.
Well, that helps me.
Right?
Okay.
I like the length of that, too.
I know.
Very cute on you.
Yeah. Little vintage number, inspired, very pretty, very feminine.
Yeah, it's very feminine.
How does that feel?
It feels good.
Yeah?
It's very, like, cutesy, like,
very cute.
Yeah.
You could definitely dress that up some.
Yeah.
That's pretty cute. I think with like a brown turtleneck or a white cream colored turtleneck underneath. Styled
really up. Flattering.
It's just a nice fall piece. Mm-hmm.
I like the graphic on it a lot.
Yeah. Hmm. Cute jacket. Definitely not to be worn with those pants.
Yeah, this is not the pants for it, but
what a cute little jacket. Mm-hmm. I love the detailing on it.
It's like, there's a lot lot to this one.
See the back? Oh, yeah. Cute little detail on the back. Cute. Very cute.
Oh, how it comes up.
Yeah. A lot of special details on that. You could style that up so nicely.
You could, yeah.
Very cute. How much was that one? Okay, so it's a T-berry jacket, $24, size large, it says, but it certainly doesn't fit like a large.
Yeah, it definitely fits like a medium or
small.
Yeah. I really like
Don't
that.
Be fooled by the signs.
Yeah.
The labels, the sizes.
Goes to show you, you know, like, no, not all larges are the same, not all mediums are the same, not all, mm-hmm. you know, any of the sizes.
Cute.
Hi, this is so cute.
Okay. Oh my goodness.
This is so cute.
Oh my goodness. I knew I was going to like it.
Right?
But, oh my goodness.
Like,
oh, we're taking that home.
Yes, this is so ours.
Well, yours. Let's be real.
Oh, Mommy, can wear this? I don't know.
I don't need, what a unique piece.
This is so gorgeous. Like, oh my god.
Button it up. See how that.
When I put it on, I was like, you're gonna die. Like, this is so cute.
Oh my goodness. Wow. Wow.
This is so. It's so soft, too. Like. Yes.
Yes. I don't even care if it's not a summer piece.
Yeah, it's fine. It can be a summer in Alberta. It gets cold later type of piece.
Right?
It like, even works with this outfit and everything.
That'll go with anything. Right?
Mom was psychic because the coloring worked out. Mom was like, wear this.
Rolling.
So, we didn't get a chance to film this in the store. But this was the Urban Heritage dress that we picked out. We added the white cami just because it was a little open up top. And it was $19. New with tags and everything. So a pretty good deal, we would say. And I love the color. I love the vibrance. My mom and I both love red, so this was just kind of perfect. We added the shoes with the socks, very on trend right now. So overall, this is a cute little summer look. These are really cute.
Oh. Oh, look at the heel on that.
Yeah.
It's camouflaged. A wedgie camouflaged as a heel.
Yeah. These are really cute. They
look
so sweet, the color.
Everything's so nicely organized.
Yeah.
Makes it really easy to shop. Sportswear rack. Those are all too small for you. But if only.
Oh, if I was a size 6, I'd totally get these. They're killer.
And those, look. Oh, my.
These are so cool. So cool.
Oh, even these.
Look at
the painted soles. All the unique things. What's that? Whoa.
This is pretty cool.
Yeah, it'd be definitely noticeable in that.
Mm-hmm.
Fun.
I love the movement, actually.
Really? Mm-hmm. Nice selection of jackets.
Look how nice this table looks.
I love.
Yeah, right? That's really cool.
I mean, it's only $4. I think you need to own that.
Right.
Right?
I like that.
It's very cute.
Yeah.
What's this? Wow. Yeah, really, for $4. You like that? Is that a purse or a travel bag?
It would be like a casting bag almost, or I don't know. I just really like this.
Look at the jackets.
Really nice. Look at the plaid. We are big fans of plaid.
Isn't everybody?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Look at the back, too.
Wow.
I love
beautiful.
White.
Nice detailing for sure. In such good shape. That's nice, too. Mm-hmm. We got such nice things here. Mm-hmm. Everything's curated for us.
Right?
Ooh, that pink suede. Oh, yeah. Very classy.
We keep finding things that we really, really like.
Imagine that. Oh, that's fun. Now that is fun. What's the back look like?
This is pretty crazy.
Oh, yeah.
It's really soft.
Very cute.
Yeah, this is fun. This is really cute.
Okay, so this is that new trend. Obviously, you would have bralette underneath. It's pretty cute. I like the color.
Yeah, I like the color a lot on this. Be good for the summer, nice and light.
you.
Yeah.
Very cute. Okay. Wow. That is really cute. That is so cute. I love the colors in that.
I love the buttons.
Yeah, hey?
Thank you very much.
And it looks nice with those shoes and those pants?
Yeah, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I really like this actually a lot.
Right?
This is cute.
How come you look so good in everything? It's just not fair.
Not all food.
Well, no. Hey, you look good in those two. Okay.
I like the neckline.
Yeah. Alrighty. Ooh, the colors. Well, I don't know. That one's not my favorite.
Ooh,
open this cup pocket. It might have just become my favorite.
Yeah, anytime we find pockets, it's a good time. I really like the colors on this.
Yeah.
And the neckline. I'm a big fan of this neckline now, I think.
It's a contender then, hey?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yes. And the back is pretty.
Yeah.
Very cute.
Yeah.
And how much was that one?
$29.
It's an extra small, so I don't know.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Can you zip it up? Probably not, eh?
But open is cute.
No, open it looks like it's too small for you.
Perfect.
Oh, that's a cute little tank top.
This is so cute.
Right? New York.
This is so cute. Oh my god. This is so cute.
Like, how much is that?
So cute. $5.
$5. Does it have your name on it?
Yeah.
Huh. Okay, at it.
So this piece, I didn't try on in the store. I knew that I would love it. I just like the cut and anything that says New York, we love. So it's just a pretty basic tank, but I mean, it's really cute. So it was only $5. So, we decided to just grab this one on our way out, and yeah. So I spent $95 in all on the 5 pieces I purchased at Serendipitys, but the pieces were all very unique and special. Well, except the tank top, but I love it anyway. The red wrap dress can take me through all 4 seasons depending on how I style it, so it's very versatile. The denim dress is just such a comfortable, unique, fun piece. I'll definitely be wearing that for years to come. The floral shirt jacket is just such an easy way to dress up a simple pair of pants that it can really take me anywhere. And the piece de resistance, the brown print sweater jacket with its wool and sheer asymmetrical peplum.
and sleeves. The embellished waist and furry ruffled collar is such a statement piece, I don't resent a penny of the $33 that it cost to own it. I will own it forever. All in all, it was such a pleasant shopping experience with the unique curated fashion pieces, beautifully organized and displayed, all alongside the artisan pieces by local crafters. And the owner, so accommodating and helpful. Definitely worth checking into.